The makers of Comedy Night with Kapil and Kapil Sharma had their own reasons to give to explain the end of the hit show. After alleging that Kapil demanded more money to host the show, which was equivalent to 2 episodes, the makers have now accused him of something else. Sources reveal that Kapil was harassing the channel. It was heard saying that getting Kapil to shoot for the show was becoming a tough task for the makers. Getting dates from him for the shoot was a problem, and even when he did, he would report very late for the shoot, at times up to 5 hours. And since the show had a live audience on the set, it would become a big problem. However, Kapil has been tight-lipped about the whole controversy ever since the show went off air. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.